At which point, the woman said to Churchill, "Sir, if you were my husband, I would put poison in your coffee." To which Churchill saucily replied, "Madam, if you were my wife, I would drink it."